It's another beautiful day, and this is a 2021 F-150 XLT in antimatter blue. That's one of the new colors, with the dark slate gray cloth interior, seating for six, four doors, and a 6.5 foot box. This has a 3.5 liter V6 EcoBoost engine. It's a 4x4, and it's paired with a 10-speed automatic transmission. It also has the XTR package, which includes a little bit of bling with chrome bumper, fender, handles, running board. It also has a nice lined box, trailer tow package with integrated trailer brake controller, reverse camera, and so many more features. It's really easy to take this vehicle out on a test drive. You can book it online at islandford.ca. And stay tuned, we're gonna have a look under the hood. This is a 3.5 liter V6 engine. It's paired with a 10-speed automatic and transmission, and it's a 4x4. Let's have a look inside. Storage and speaker in the door, as well as power locks, windows, and mirrors. The driver's seat is an 8-way powered seat, and you have these nice all-weather mats on the floor. Electronic parking brake, power pedals, lighting controls, that's your high mount LED, and your LED side view mirror spotlights. The steering wheel can tilt and telescope, and with the aid of your running board and grab handle, it's easy to get in. On the face of the steering wheel, you have your lane keeping, your cruise control, volume, your menus off to the right here, and hands-free dialing. When we start up the vehicle, you're going to see any important messages, your odometer reading, and you also have that menu that'll come up for you. And so we can just get in there. My view, trip fuel, truck info, towing, navigation, phone, audio, settings, and then back around again. And these all have sub-menus. Your shifter is an automatic, select shift. And in the center, there's a little cubby. You have your auto stop start for less idle time. There's your camera view, hazard lights, hill descent, traction control. This is a touch screen, so we're gonna go into the audio and choose our sources. AM, FM, Sirius satellite radio, as well as Bluetooth. Navigation for your map. And you notice when you went through the different options on your menu, on your dash, you also had the navigation there. And when you put the vehicle in reverse, this is where you're gonna see your backup camera view. There you go. You can go into settings and slide through for different options, connectivity, your display, and so forth. Your features, your owner manual, and manual is in here, towing, zone lighting, and driver assistance. Your volume and tuner, and down below you have your digital display. You have dual climate control. You also have your front and rear defrost, as well as your AC and max AC, and then the 12 volt USB-C, USB. Off to the side, pro trailer backup, integrated trailer brake controller, and you have your 4x4 with locking differential. There's a little bin down below. In the center, you have an armrest with a couple of cup holders. More storage in here. You can never have enough. Flip up your seat for another seating position, and then unclip underneath, and there's more storage down below. Off to the side, you've got your 12 volt, 120, and then locking glove compartment. The top glove compartment's just a push of a button. And then up above, you have your auto dimming rear view mirror, lighting controls, sunglass holder, and a grab handle in the body, just making it easier to get in. 20 inch chrome light PVD wheels, mud flaps, and you're noticing the two-tone paint. So on the top is antimatter blue, on the bottom is like magnetic gray. You have your chrome and magnetic colored running board, chrome door handles, keyless entry keypad, driver's side, capless, easy fuel gas filler. In the back, you've got your chrome handle on your tailgate. The tailgate is lockable and removable. You have the LED light to the right of the handle, and just above it is your backup camera. Backup sensors on your bumper, 4 and 7 pin connector, trailer hitch, and a locking spare tire. And then when we're ready to open up the box, just simply pull the handle. You've got a nice lined box with tie downs in all four corners. You also have box link. And this is like a nice little workstation. So you've got two rulers, metric and imperial here. And you also have a place to put clips, which is really nice. A tailgate step that just makes it easier to get in and out. And then when you're ready, just close it up, lock it up, and walk away, or jump in and head out on your latest adventure. And on your fob, you have remote start. Storage and speaker in the door, as well as power windows. There's seating for three in the back with a 60-40 split, and you simply pull the tab and then lift the seat right up. It gives you more room on the floor. And then to bring it down, pull the tab again. There's anchors at the base to be able to tether baby seats, and you've got this nice all-weather mat on the floor, plus extra carpeted mats, slim pockets on the back of the front seat, and in the center you have a 12-volt USB, USB-C, as well a couple of cup holders. There's grab handles in the body, lighting and hooks up above, and in the back, access to a big window with rear defrost. FX4 package, which includes skid plates, chrome bumper, 5.5 foot box, mud flaps, privacy glass in the back windows with window vents, powered side view mirrors with blind spot information system, auto high beams, fog lights, tow hooks, and so many more reasons to visit us. If you like this video and would like to see more, we have plenty to share with you. We love to hear your comments, and we'd love for you to subscribe.